Strawberry Shortcake fans and LPS fans that want to see Strawberry Shortcake once again. So, as most of you guys may know, Miranda Shortcake posted a video about 3 months ago saying that she really, really, really wants to see Strawberry Shortcake Season 4 Berry Bitty Adventures. And she said, they're gonna cancel it! So, for all of you guys who love Strawberry Shortcake, who would really, really like to see Season 4, you can now! Because starting April 6th, 2015, we are going to be making our very first Strawberry Shortcake series! Because all of you Strawberry Shortcake fans have seen Season 1, Season 2, and Season 3. But now you're like, where's Season 4 at? Well, you won't have to be asking yourself anymore. Because we are going to create it ourselves just for you guys. Because you guys are awesome and we know you really want to see it. So, we are going to create it. Now, the characters you were going to expect in the real Season 4 aren't exactly going to be appearing, but we are going to add some of our own customs that we've made ourselves, like Strawberry Shortcake Sister, and a custom we're working on right now. You guys tell us in the comments below some details you may want to see in our very own Strawberry Shortcake Berry Bitty Adventures Season 4. Then comment down below and we will be sure to add it in our series. Because we want to make our fans happy. So, if you're an LPS fan and you like Strawberry Shortcake stuff, then go check it out. It will be created by us, Lessa Silva, and later we are going to be uploading another video and posting a picture and a little short video on Instagram and YouTube showing you guys our new Strawberry Shortcake custom we're working on. And yeah, so that was our video. If you enjoyed, click like, subscribe, comment, share with your friends, and follow me on Instagram and Google+. Bye, everyone. Oh, yeah, and another shout out to Miranda Shortcake.